Chuck. I don't like that groundhog, and I hope he sees the shadow. Anyways, deuces, and don't be tripping.
All right, guys, that was our bootleg meteorologist, Chris Jones. He may not have a degree, but he knows the weather better than you and me. Check him out on Facebook, Chris Jones with a Y, baby. Ooh, it is 10:05 in the morning, and I feel like it's morning time. Rise and shine. Oh, my. It's morning time. Ooh, give yourselves a round of applause. Oh, man, guys, y'all going to have to bear with me today. Ooh, yes. They had me at the Nook till 2 o'clock in the morning. I ain't been up that late since, ooh, Lord Jesus, I don't know how long, but we was jamming. Mirage took the stage, and, man, just the music. And he was playing all the songs that I was playing. I was playing old school hip-hop and R&B. But they was doing it with a band, and, you know, and it was just having it live, and the crowd was in it, and it was just a nice, good, nice, grown-up, fun, clean time. Not full of no floor and filth, no, none of that. It's just a nice, good, grown-up, old-school, grown-folk style clean time, man. So if you didn't get to make it last night, you surely missed a good time at the Nook. They got a lot more stuff planned out, but yeah, they kept me there way too late. They did. I had a good time. I really did. And it's good to play music that people like and that they jam and move and groove to. So, as you can tell, you can probably hear it in my voice. Like, boy, he sound like he's sleeping. I feel like if you hear me. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm like, wake up, DJ. Send it on. Okay. Oh, Lord. If I fall out on y'all, somebody call 859-236-7106. That's 859-236-7106. Guys, it's Saturday morning. It's the third day of February. It's Black History Month. We'll celebrate it. By educating ourselves on unity, on togetherness, on diversity, equity, inclusion, because it's real. Hey, okay, we live. We streaming live on Facebook right now, so y'all might have seen me fall out. DJ, wake up. Okay, here I am. But diversity, equity, and inclusion, guys, it's a real thing. Sometimes we like to turn our head to it to not say, oh, man, you don't know. But no, it was funny because I was watching one of the late-night talk shows, right? And they were playing a game. And I was like, are you serious? And I'm like, okay, but this is real. They were asking people on the streets in New York how many black friends did they have? Or did they have any black friends? And if so, how many did they have? And it was amazing to see the answers these people were saying. I got one. I'm like, what? Like, are you serious? Like, that's how separated that we still are in life. So ask yourselves, how many black friends do you have? Now, if you're black and you're listening to this, ask yourself, how many white friends do you have? And if you've got to struggle to answer that question, then that's when we come together like we are today. Because we're going to find a way so that we can come together to mingle, to unite together, not being diversified, but we're going to have with equity and ridiculous of inclusion, we're going to come together and we're going to remove these obstacles away from us. Imagine that. People could only go to school, separated from school, water. You couldn't eat together. Like, could you imagine living back then? I would have got in trouble. I would have been the one. I would have definitely been the one that got in trouble. They'd have done some, shot me with the water hose and all that. That was real. And it wasn't that long ago. It was long enough to where people are still alive remember it. So, guys, just think about that as we celebrate Black History Month. What can we do to not separate ourselves, but how can we come together, okay? 859-236-7106. Let's start it off with a little prayer, all right? Let's keep it moving, keep it grooving for you. I'm taking it to 12 o'clock today. We got the UK game coming on later on this evening here on Z105. I'm DJ Sindicat. It's a secret chord, David, and it
pleases the Lord. You don't. Hyundai Palisade versus. For music, do I go?
goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor four, and the major lift. The baffled king composes hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Strong, but you needed proof. You saw her building on the roof, her beauty and the moonlight all through her. She tied you to her kitchen chair. She broke her throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew.
Guys, rise and shine. It's morning time. Here on the Sindicat Show. Alex Berg.
Spirit, lead me. Take me deeper. Take me deeper. Take me deeper into you.
That's right, guys. Today, we ask that the Spirit will lead us as we journey through this day that we've never seen, that we'll never see again. God, our paths of protection, watch over our families. May that we will leave with protection and come home safe. May this day be filled with glory and joy. And may we be a light in this dark world sometimes, not of separation, but of unity. That's how we'll know. When we get home, we say, thank you, Lord. Thank you for this Saturday that we're enjoying today. Rise and shine this morning time. Let's get this house cleaned up. Let's start cleaning the house, guys. Come on, get on up. Let's get this house cleaned up, y'all. Oh! With your man DJ Sindicat, it's Saturday morning! Love Saturday mornings, don't you? Man, let's get it going! Sindicat Show. 239-236-7106. Rise and shine. It's morning time. Turning the wrong one down. It's still morning for me too, guys. Woo! I'm just getting up. Oh gosh, I am. It's finally getting the blood moving. Yes, we finally getting the blood move stretch. Come on, guys, let's see you stretch it. We'll be right back in just a few minutes. It's 10:20 on the day. I'm taking you to 12 o'clock today, guys. You're tuning into the hottest station in the nation. The coolest show, you know. Rise and shine this morning time here on the Sindicat Show.
ADA heating and air. ADA is on the way. Large enough to serve you, small enough to care. Since 1984. ADA. Always on time with our professional team. When we show up at your door. ADA. Residential and commercial, day or night. ADAheatingandair.com does it right. ADA Heating and Air.
Enjoy this hour's music brought to you by the Hair Shack in Lancaster. Open and ready to serve you. Come see Beth or send your man to see Dan. The Hair Shack, where you're always welcome back. Lancaster.
Oh, man, come on. They can't do me like that. That was really quick. Like, really? Oh, my gosh. I got a whole hour. Like, we're going nonstop, non-music now, guys. Seriously, like, I think I got one more break. Oh, man, y'all about to get, well... Hey, if there's a song you want to hear, give me a call, 859-236-7106. What was your favorite cartoon? What was your favorite cartoon growing up, huh? And they don't even have, like, the ones, like, I used to like back in the day. Who's they, right? That's my number one question. You know when people say they? I want you to ask them, well, who's they? Who is they? This is one of my favorites right here. If y'all can. Y'all remember cartoons? Who is this? What cartoon is this? My favorite right here. Inspector Gadget. That was one of my favorites. Go, Gadget, go. Now, this one right here, I had a chipped tooth. So they used to tease me all the time at school. Yeah, what cartoon was this? Come on. I had a chipped tooth right in the front tooth. Chip, yes, yes, yes. All right, guys, let's get back to it. Let's get back to jamming, guys. Let's get this house cleaned up. Come on, who's doing the windows? Who's taking out the trash? Breakfast is over. We jamming, baby. You're tuning into the hottest station in the nation. The coolest show, you know, is Saturday morning here on Z105, the Sindicat Show. Taking it to 12 o'clock. Let's get it started.
Mm-hmm.
you know, huh? I got the meters on high over here. Oh, you gotta ask him. Do you love me? Falling in love is overrated. You have to ask them. That's how you know. You just gotta ask them. That's how you gonna know. Is love overrated? From a single man. Yeah, it's overrated. Go on out of here holding hands, making it look off. You're making me jealous. I'm about to jump on the website. Hey, does that work? Huh? I just like to meet. I just think when it happens, it's gonna happen. I don't know. Guys, 859-236-7106. It's the Sindicat Show. While you cleaning it. Ooh. Come on, get your groove on. Get that blood moving. Rise and shine, it's morning time. Danville's in the house. Richmond, Lexington, Harrisburg. Parable's getting down with us tonight. Well, today. Crab Watch in Lincoln County, where you at? I see you, Bergen. Frankfurt, I see you, Frankfurt. Lawrenceburg, they getting down to there with us. Oh, bless your heart. Working at night shift, huh? Who works the night shift? I couldn't do it. I did last night, though. They had me out to 2 o'clock in the morning, but it was fun. It was just jamming, good music. The band did a marvelous job. Big shouts out to Mirage and them. Good job at the Nook last night. I think we're going to Chuck E. Cheese today, baby. Oh! Tune in to the Sindicat Show. Right, this goes out to all them on the night shift just getting off. House cleaned up, y'all. I'ma keep your house clean if you're going. Hey, 859-236-7106. Uh-oh, we having a party in here today, guys. Does anybody know what movie that this song was on? Come on, you gotta know. You gotta know. It was about a couple of guys in college. These two dudes had a dance that they used to do together. Everybody used to do this dance. Remember they kicked their feet? What was that dance called? Anybody know? What was the name of the movie this song was in? 859-236-7106. Rise and shine, it's the Sindicat Show. It's morning time.
Roll back the rug, everybody. All the tables and chairs. We're gonna have us a good time tonight.
That's why your mama told you that you couldn't go on staying the house. There. Gonna sneak out tonight. He's gonna take by her window. Cause it sure wants to go wild and everyone's here in the morning. The chandelier downstairs has fallen. I know it's hard to resist. This is the party no one wanted to. She'll be here soon. She's gonna be mad. You're a bad boy. You got it bad. Say goodbye to your friends, cause it's gonna be a while. We'll see them again. Bad boy. I'll sneak out tonight. He's gonna tip by her window. Cause it sure wants to get out and
House Party? House Party? Whoa. That's what that movie was. House Party. House Party. All right, guys, we'll be right back in just a few minutes. Get tuned in to the Sindicat Show. Rise and shine. It's morning time. We're going to switch it up, bring it up a little bit more current for you. But I like to play all kinds of music. If there's a song you want to hear, give me a call. 859-236-7106. And we can't see if we can't get that off for you, all right? Ooh. Happy birthday out there to the birthday people. Who's got a birthday today? If your birthday's today, give me a call. We're going to give you $100. All right? If today's your birthday, give us a call. We'll give you $100 and play money. Let's see if y'all heard that part. We'll be right back.
Shop local, buy local, save big deals. Hello, this is Robert Wagner, General Manager of Hometown Radio. We love our listeners, and we know times are tough, so we wanted to do something, something big, so you could save money on local businesses. After several meetings, we could see no other way, so we opened Big Deals Online Store, selling gift certificates to local businesses. The gift certificates are just like cash. You buy full retail value gift certificates at a big discount.
Shop local, buy local, save big deals.
Supplies limited, so hurry over to our online store at hometownlive.net and click on the Big Deals logo. Some restrictions may apply. Spend a few minutes now and save big tomorrow. Join other Hometown Radio listeners who are already shopping and saving at Big Deals Online Store at hometownlive.net.
Shop local, buy local, save big deals.
The Big Deals Online Store at hometownlive.net.
It's here. It's new. Filled with the best wide selection of vehicles just for you.
Right at Field Used Car Factory.
7 acres of pre-owned elite inventory makes them the largest deal maker around.
Right at Field Used Car Factory.
So come on down to Nicholsville off US 27 to Vince Drive. Then you've arrived at the new
Right at Field Used Car Factory.
Buy with confidence straight from the factory. Take a virtual tour at
RightAtFieldUsedCarFactory.com.
CC Auto Parts and Service.
CC Auto Parts and Service is open for your service and parts needs. CC Auto Parts and Service are offering pickup and delivery for all your auto repairs as well as parts. They have a pay over the phone option if needed. CC Auto Parts and Service are concerned for everyone's well-being and are doing their best at keeping a sanitary and healthy environment. Give them a call at 734-9515.
CC Auto Parts and Service. Service is the difference. We get it.
Hi, this is Deanna Charles at the Danville H&R Block. Do you have a small business in need of bookkeeping, payroll, or other business services? At H&R Block, we do it all, from simple sole proprietorships to partnerships, corporations, estates and trusts, and even nonprofit returns. With our monthly business services starting at just $50 per month, our prices are competitive and can allow you to focus on your business while we take care of your books. Give us a call at 859-236-3281 to learn more about our small business services, or stop by the office at 216 Brent Avenue in Danville.
Last place feeling in life is no place to be. Ready for a new way of living? The Isaiah House will put you first. Long-term and short-term residential treatment, outpatient treatment, medication assistant treatment, transitional living and job skills training. Isaiah House has the programs to the path of help, hope, and healing. End the hurting. Take the first step toward a happier, healthier you. Call the Isaiah House anytime, 24 hours a day.
This is Greg Stottlemyre, voice of the EKU Colonels, reminding you to listen for your chance to win tickets to each Colonel home basketball game from Alumni Coliseum in Richmond. Here on Hometown Radio Network, the Colonels are looking for an exciting and winning season, and you can be right there and be a big part of all the action. Just listen for your chance to win a pair of tickets each week all season long. And yes, go Big E from Hometown Radio Network.
And for more ticket information, go online to EKUsports.com.
ADA Heating and Air, ADA is on the way. Residential and commercial, day or night. ADAHeatingandAir.com does it right. ADA Heating and Air, ADA is on the way.
It's 10:46.
And now, the weather forecast on Z105.
Brought to you by Parker Meggett, now hiring. They've expanded in Danville, a pioneer and global leader in aerospace technology and manufacturing, featuring competitive wages, $2 an hour shift premium, affordable health insurance, paid holidays, 401k, matching, and more. Apply at careers.parker.com.
This is your bootleg meteorologist, Chris Jones, here with a quick bootleg update. And folks, I'm going to make it real quick because there's just not a lot popping off. We've got some beautiful, warm temperatures out here. I mean, it's just delightful. Feels like a early spring. But don't get your A-shirts out. Don't get your shorts out. You need to keep your coats and your hoodies out because winter is finna come back with full force. In the second to third week of February, we've got cold air diving in, and it's going to settle in. You know that relative that visits and stays a few days too long? That's what that cold air is finna do. And when it gets here, if we get moisture with that, you're looking at snow. And the forecast models, the ensembles are showing just that. So if you love snow and you love winter weather, just hang on tight. It'll be back. Don't stress. And if you're a spring lover, Sorry about your luck, Chuck. I don't like that groundhog, and I hope he sees the shadow. Anyways, deuces, and don't be tripping.
All right, guys, that's our man Chris Jones, our bootleg meteorologist. He may not have a degree, but he knows the weather better than you and me. It's 10:47 on the dial, just turned 10:48. The sun is shining, it's morning time, and you're tuned in to the Sindicat Show. What you gonna do for the rest of the day, though? After you clean the house. Oh, man. Oh, I think I finally am awoke. I think I'm awoke. I don't know if I'm awoke or not. All right, let's get it moving. Let's get it grooving to you. Have you ever done this before? Have you ever called somebody and I guess they was like swiped it, but they didn't. They answered the phone and they didn't know. And you just sitting there listening. And how long did you listen or do you hang up? What do you do? Do you just sit there and say, oh my gosh, what are they doing? It's kind of funny. Well, it happened to me a couple days ago and I listened for about 45 minutes. I did. I was just listening. I was like, uh-oh, what is going on over here? It was too funny. It was better than Netflix. I was like, oh my gosh, it was funny. But guys, we're going to keep it moving. We're going to keep it jamming for you. This is my man, Porter. Angry Porter. Hold on, it's Saturday, y'all.
Weight of love on my shoulders. I thought that it would be easier than this. I thought my heart had grown colder. But the warmth of your kiss I can't dismiss. Though my past has left me bruised, I ain't hiding from the truth. When the truth won't let me lie right next to you. But it's holding on, and it's holding strong. Even though I tried to make it, played the part, but I can't fake it. It keeps holding on, and it's holding strong. Even though I tried to break it, heaven knows that I can't shake it. Holding on,
holding on, holding
on. Holding on. I've seen times that were harder. I remember the taste of bitterness. Won't you help me, my father? Help me fall in the love that I have missed. Though my past has left me bruised, I ain't hiding from the truth. When the truth won't let me lie right next to you. But it's holding on, and it's holding strong. Even though I tried to make it, play the part, but I can't fake it. It keeps holding on, and it's holding strong. Even though I tried to break it, heaven knows that I can't shake it.
Holding on, holding on. I'm holding, holding on, holding on, yeah.
But it's holding on, and it's holding strong. Even though I tried to make it, played the part, but I can't fake it. It keeps holding on, and it's holding strong. Even though I tried to break it, heaven knows that I can't shake it. Holding on,
holding on,
holding on,
holding on.
It keeps holding on.
Holding on.
Holding on.
because I'm ready to really get paid. And if anybody steps in my way, they're getting slayed. My name is Brown. That's what they call me. Yes, I drive a 560 SEC. And when I'm on the mic, you gotta see me. Driving down a block, cause I'm blocking that lot. And when a sucker MC's trying to drop my spot, and when I'm rocking on the microphone, the people gotta leave me alone. Cause I really don't care, really don't give a damn. My name is Bobby and not Uncle Sam.
This is one of my jams, one of my favorite songs of all times.
Tell me a secret.
You got that special lady. This is the song you want to play for her. You tune into the Sindicat Show, take you to 12 o'clock.
About the secrets in your garden.
I want to read your mind. Know your deepest feelings. I want to make it for you, baby, show me, let me share the mystery. Oh,
come on,
listen to your heart tonight.
Come on, come out tonight.
I know a melody we could sing together. I've got the secret key to you, baby. Let's make music, harmonizing ecstasy.
Come on,
and sing it to me. Here in the garden.
Let me lay beside you, do what you want me to, all night. I'm gonna hold you, ooh, baby, can I touch you there? Come on. I can keep you satisfied, baby.
I'll take good care of you. That's what a man is supposed to do. And I'll be there for you all the time. Let your hair down. Let me get you in the mood. Take me with you
into the
garden.
The temptation is so right.
Passion can make you fall for what you feel.
In the garden, we can make it come alive every night. Oh,
Put it on the card. Put it in the bag. These three bags used to be six. Seems like the only thing going up these days is your credit card balance. If only there were some place to turn. Just ask your
father. Just ask your father.
Your home's got equity. And with Rocket Mortgage, you can use it to get cash quickly for whatever you need. So when it's time to unlock cash, just ask your home.
A Hometown Radio Network information update. Today is the first day of the Boyle County Public Library and Danville Boyle County African American Historical Society's Film Festival. It's happening every Saturday throughout the month of February, and the movies will celebrate the achievement and recognize the struggles the African American community has gone through in the history of the United States. The movies shown will be The Summer of Soul today, Selma next Saturday, Glory on February 17th, and Loving on February 24th. All those movies will begin at 3 o'clock in the afternoon, and along with the Film Festival, the library will also feature historical posters depicting African American history in Danville. That exhibit will have an opening reception today from 1:30 until 2:30. The trial date for the man accused of killing Scott County Deputy Caleb Conley has been set. At a court hearing Thursday, a judge set the trial for Stephen Shingshang for February 24th through March 27th of next year. I'm Joe Mathis.
You need a stopper at the new Papa's Quick Stop for some knickknacks, gas and snacks, breakfast, lunch, and fried chicken with a bone. Papa's Quick Stop has a loyalty program, fast way to earn on every purchase you make. A swipe of your card is all it takes. Come see what they've done to the new place at Papa's Quick Stop. Come try their great breakfast, lunch specials, and save on all your gas, snacks, beer, and much, much more. Hey, Papa, can you stop at the Quick Stop in Danville, across from the fairgrounds? Now offering the full Candleberry collection. Candleberry at Papa's.
Fraud is on the rise, and scam artists use fear in their favor. Hi, I'm Adam Hopkins, security officer at Farmers National Bank. Messages saying you urgently need to do something, like share your private information, is a sign that it's a scam. Stay alert and be secure.
And now, the weather forecast on Z105.
Brought to you by Mulch to Go. They've got you covered. Mulch, landscape rock, sand, compost, topsoil, pine straw, wheat straw, and mulch more. Available in bulk and bag. Mulch to Go in Harrodsburg on Beaumont Avenue. Call them at their new number, 859-715-7575.
This is your bootleg meteorologist, Chris Jones, here with a quick bootleg update. And folks, I'm gonna make it real quick because there's just not a lot popping off. We've got some beautiful warm temperatures out here. I mean, it's just delightful. Feels like a early spring. But don't get your A-shirts out. Don't get your shorts out. You need to keep your coats and your hoodies out because winter is finna come back with full force. In the second to third week of February, we've got cold air diving in, and it's gonna settle in. You know that relative that visits and stays a few days too long? That's what that cold air is finna do. And when it gets here, if we get moisture with that, you're looking at snow, and the forecast models, the ensembles are showing just that. So if you love snow and you love winter weather, just hang on tight. It'll be back, don't stress. And if you're a spring lover, sorry about your luck, Chuck. I don't like that groundhog, and I hope he sees his shadow. Anyways, deuces, and don't be tripping.
All right, guys, that was our man Chris Jones, our bootleg meteorologist. He may not have a degree, but he knows a lot better than you and me. Yes, he does. Yes, he does. Don't do. All right, guys, it's 11:06 on the dial. It's Saturday morning. Top of the morning to you. It's 11:06. The game's tonight, guys. That's right here on Z105. We got Kentucky playing Tennessee at 8:30. So the pregame comes on, I think, like 6, 6:30 here on the Z105. So you can stream it live at hometownlive.net. Click WRNZ and stay tuned to the game, baby. I think we're going to do some Chuck E. Cheese today. I don't know. I don't know. All right, let's keep it going for you. Little Bobby Storm. Check it out. New music, new music. Bobby Storm. That's right, guys. DJ Sindicat here taking you to 12 o'clock. Hey, have you heard they spotted a UFO over Harrisburg? Somebody talking about a UFO over here. Do y'all think they're real? Huh? They keep talking about it? In Kentucky? No way. Ha! Check it out. Go to Sindicat Dunn's page on Facebook. It's got the picture on there. I don't know. You tell me. Follow and like if you like. It's the Sindicat Show.
See, my sun won't shine. Ain't no stars at night.
859-236-7106. Have you ever been alone? Just like you felt like you was alone. It's okay though. Cause this year for the 2024, we will take away that loneliness. That's right. It's gone away. Not no more. Not no more. You're not gonna be alone anymore. That's right. That's right. You're not? Mm-mm. Just got DJ Sindicat here for you. Got your back, baby.
I've been traveling so long. I'm just searching for a heart to call home. Sleeping in a bed that's cold. Tired of eating all my dinners alone. Been so close to quitting, almost throwing in the towel. You're the only one that's saving me now. You came around at a good time when I was breaking down. I've been alone a lot lately. I've been alone a lot lately. Just when I thought I was sinking, you didn't let me drown. I've been alone. Gone, I'm full of memories of who's done me wrong. Then you start to feel like you're on your own. Till somebody find you and open your eyes to a new road. You ever been so close to quitting, almost throwing in the
Saturday morning, wake up! Saturday morning!
My people in the East, yo, you gotta wake up. Midwest, dirty South, yo, you gotta stand up. All my homies in the West, yo, you gotta wake up. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up.
can we scream it out loud? Do you believe that we need it? Do you believe that it could get right? Do you believe that the children of the world deserve a good life? Well, if you do, it's time to wake up your mind. We can make it better, and I know it might take some time, but we gotta start somewhere. How about with you and me? From us it goes to others, then we'll have our unity.
Wake up all the doctors, make the old people well. They're the ones who suffer, catch all the hell. But they don't have so very long before the judgment day. So won't you make them happy before they pass away?
Up y'all mind, it's everybody's wake up call time. I can't sleep too long, why they do the people wrong? Let's clean the world up before they sweep you gone. This is real talk, you can peek through songs. So when you feel weak, these words will keep you strong and help make a change for the better. It's hard for one to do it, but we can make some changes together. Stand up here and give thanks to the man upstairs. Put the egos and the pride to the side regardless, and just be role models, parents, artists. We can make a change or we can make it the hardest. If you gonna make a baby, you should make them the smartest. Let them know good and bad, right from wrong, how to roll with the punches when life moves on. And the stress won't take toll if you don't sweat it. World won't get no better if we don't let it. Let the negative energy ride, keep hope alive. It's about time that we open our eyes. Wake up,
everybody, no more sleeping in bed. No more backward thinking, time for thinking ahead. The world has changed so very much from what it used to be. There's so much hatred, war and poverty.
Wake up, 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 wake up.
Yeah, we all best of all. About the guns you tote, listen to me like you listen to Fahrenheit 9/11. Ain't no time for the second guessing. The words I speak,
wake up.
The ones who sleep, the leadership's fix your mouth to teach. MCs teach the kids what's peace. They don't have to worry about the police. We make them rich so they don't have to thief. Every artist here on this track, we'll make a change here for young cats. This is for everybody, white or black. You better go and vote and get them off your back.
Wake up, everybody.
You see, the power of the people is a choice to ignite love.
Wake up, everybody.
Now the choice is a gift that our people have to fight for.
Wake up, everybody.
And the price won't be personal for anyone to ignore.
Wake up, everybody.
A voice to be heard.
Right, guys, wake up. It's Saturday morning. Rise and shine. It's morning time. You tune in to the hottest station in the nation, the coolest show, you know. You're right now with me here on the Sindicat Show, taking you to 12 o'clock today, 859-236-7106. We'll be right back in just a few minutes, guys. Well, I haven't heard of this place in quite a while. When's the last time you ate at Applebee's? Huh? There's one in Danville? Yeah, there is. Check it out. Hold on. Let's see what they got to say for us.
Whether you're looking for affordable lunch specials with coworkers or in the mood for a delicious dinner with family and friends, your Danville Applebee's offers dining options you'll love. For delivery, call 859-936-7400. That's 936-7400 for a list of delivery options. Try the new and improved takeout car side to go. Simply order online, schedule your pickup time, and get it in a designated to-go spaces. Always eating good in the neighborhood. You'll enjoy Applebee's on the Danville Bypass.
Sutton Pharmacy, friendly service from people you know.
Generations of serving our community, immunizations, prescriptions, and so much more.
Helpful people, free local delivery, mobile app refills right to your door.
Visit SuttonRx.com.
Sutton Pharmacy, friendly service from people you know.
In Lancaster on Maple Avenue.
What makes Whitaker Bank uniquely Kentucky? With a wide range of products and services, we are here to provide you friendly, expert service for all of your banking needs. This is Rita McIntyre. I'm the relationship banker for Boyle, Garrett, and Mercer counties. As part of your community, we are committed to building solid, long-term relationships. Call me at 859-733-4963. Let us show you what uniquely Kentucky means. Whitaker Bank, uniquely Kentucky, member FDIC, and equal housing lender.
The Danville Mailing Center makes shipping easy. UPS, FedEx, DHL, U.S. Postal Service. Let them find the fastest or most economical way. They'll even pack it up. It's the no-hassle way to ship. The Danville Mailing Center on Jane Trail across from McDonald's. Ask for your $3 discount.
Hey y'all, this is Chastity at ADA Heating and Air. Give us a call at 859-519-6382 to schedule an appointment. Or check us out online at adaheatingandair.com. And don't forget, we offer 24-hour emergency service. ADA is on the way.
It's 1126.
And now, the weather forecast on Z105.
Brought to you by the 10th Planet in Danville. Go 10th Planet for screen printing, embroidery, and promotional items. Check us out online, go10thplanet.com.
Your bootleg meteorologist, Chris Jones here with a quick bootleg update. And folks, I'm going to make it real quick because there's just not a lot popping off. We've got some beautiful, warm temperatures out here. I mean, it's just delightful. Feels like a early spring. But don't get your A-shirts out, don't get your shorts out. You need to keep your coats and your hoodies out because winter is finna come back with full force. In the second to third week of February, we've got cold air diving in and it's gonna settle in. You know that relative that visits and stays a few days too long? That's what that cold air is finna do. And when it gets here, if we get moisture with that, you're looking at snow, and the forecast models, the ensembles are showing just that. So if you love snow and you love winter weather, just hang on tight. It'll be back. Don't stress. And if you're a spring lover, sorry about your luck, Chuck. I don't like that groundhog, and I hope he sees his shadow. Anyways, deuces, and don't be tripping.
All right, guys, that was our bootleg meteorologist. Ain't no way. Chris Jones, it's going to be nice this week. But I think we're going to get a hit of snow by the end of the month, though. Oh, yes, I am ready for it. Oh, wow. Oh, guys, you guys having a good time today?
Come along, have a listen.
Oh, who is this?
Z105, The Syndicate Show.
Well, thank you there, Cassidy. All right, guys. We're going to keep it moving, keeping it jamming for you. I'm still tired from last night. Oh, they got me just, oh, my. Who watched cartoons, huh? This was one of my favorite cartoons right here. See if we can get it. Remember this one?
Life is like a hurricane in Duck Blurred. Race cars, lasers, aeroplanes. It's a Duck Blur. Might solve a mystery or rewrite history.
Remember DuckTales? I know y'all know this one right here.
Flintstones, meet the Flintstones. They're the modern Stone Age family.
Man, Saturday mornings.
On the
Elephants right out of history.
Let's ride with the family down the street. Through the courtesy of Fred to Pete. When you're with the Flintstones, have a yabba dabba doo time. A dabba doo time.
A dabba gay old time.
Y'all remember that?
Hey.
I know I was too old for Dora. My daughter loves some Dora though. Swiper, no swiping. Swiper, no swiping. All right, one more. I know this was. I love this show. This was one of my favorite cartoons right here.
Dooby dooby doo, where are you? We got some work to do now. Scooby Dooby Doo, where are you? We need some help from you now. Come on, Scooby Doo, I see you. Pretending you got a sliver.
Scooby Doo!
You're not fooling me, cause I can see the way you shake and shiver. You know we got a mystery to solve. Scooby Doo, be ready.
And that nosy dog.
Don't hold back. And Scooby Doo, if you come through, you're gonna have yourself a Scooby snack. Scooby Dooby Doo, here are you.
Y'all remember Scooby Doo?
And you're willing. If we can get
all right.
Scooby Doo, I know we'll catch that feeling.
Scooby Doo.
This is the main brain. This
DJ Scooby Doo. That's right, guys. You're tuned into the Sindicat Show. It's Saturday. It's 11:30 on the dial. It is, 37 degrees outside. It's going to move up to about 50 today on the third day of February, celebrating Black History Month. It's so sweet. It's like sugar. Ooh. Come on. Let's get this house cleaned up. It's Saturday morning. Hop up, come on, it's game day! Ooh!
Well, I'm on the stage that I'm in. Everybody here is dancing. All I want to do is get your body next to mine.
Yeah!
Baby, won't you stand up to me? Come on, honey, make a move.
Oh, snap!
Let me teach you something about this.
I see you jamming.
Z105, the Sindicat Show. Good enough to eat. When
you feel the
fun,
baby. Get up on your feet. I freeze! Like all right, unfreeze now. Hey, hey! Out there if you're having fun. Hey! Now freeze! Okay, unfreeze.
Everybody here is dancing.
Man, y'all grooving. I see you moving. Oh, man, it's going to be a happy day today, guys. Come on, let's get it started this Saturday. Not a switch up. Huh? Come on, let's get this Saturday going, guys. On request. All right, guys, I hope you guys are having a happy day today. We'll be right back in just a few minutes, a real quick, a real short break. Hey, what are you afraid of? Huh? Oh, you are? Clowns? What? Tight spaces? What are some of the things you're afraid of? Give me a call, 859-236-7106. Midgets? Oh!
Lee's Famous Recipe of Danville is honored to have served this community since 1972. They're excited to announce they are offering even more $5.99 lunch specials. Choose from Lee's two-piece breast strip, two-piece dark chicken slider, or a barbecue chicken sandwich. All specials come with a side of your choice along with a regular drink and an apple pie or cookie. Wednesday's Customer Appreciation Day. Come on in and ask for the Wednesday special. Three pieces of Famous Crispy or strips, two sides of your choice, hot homestyle buttermilk biscuit, all a dollar off the regular price. Don't feel like cooking tonight? Try one of their family meals. They come in options of 8, 12, 16, or 20-piece selections with your choice of sides. They specialize in catering, so if you need to cater a wedding, office party, funeral, birthday party, or any other special event, call them at 859-236-8777, 236-8777 for a free quote. Let them do all the work for you. They're located at 610 South 4th Street. Drive through or come on in. Lee's Famous Recipe, serving the best chicken in Danville for over 40 years.
What makes Whitaker Bank uniquely Kentucky? Our mission is to provide comprehensive banking products and services for our customers and to invest in the Kentucky communities where we live. Whitaker Bank is a reliable partner, guiding you towards solid decisions for today's evolving environment and for the challenges you may face tomorrow. We are committed to building long-term relationships with our customers and the communities we serve. Whitaker Bank, uniquely Kentucky, member FDIC, equal housing lender.
NASCAR on WHIR.
The NASCAR Cup Series.
Looking them over closely, and the green flag goes in the air.
Season begins in the City of Angels.
Trouble, turn number four. Ryan Blaney gets punted.
For a return to the Los Angeles Memorial Coliseum.
MTJ, Martin Truex Jr. has scored the win.
It's the Busch Light Clash at the Coliseum.
Coverage starts this Sunday night at 6 on WHIR, 103.9 FM.
The music this hour is brought to you on Z105 by Big Deals Online Store. Shop and save at hometownlive.net. Get local gift certificates at a big discount. Big Deals Online Store, hometownlive.net.
All right, guys, we're back at it. I don't know if I should play this song or not. I'm looking at it. You tune into the hottest station in the nation, the coolest show, you know. You right now having the Saturday morning rise and shine this morning time on the Sindicat Show. Trying to find something good. I don't know. I think I done dug into the wrong batch of music here. Well, what do y'all want to hear? I don't know. So, you guys heard of phobias, right? What are some phobias? That's kind of weird, right? So, you ever heard of, you know what a phobia is? It's an uncontrollable, irrational, lasting fear of certain objects or activities, right? So, you have arachnophobia, which is the fear of spiders, right? And then you've got, it's called, so the for the spirit, snakes is the number one thing I think of that people, and I don't know why everybody's so much afraid of a snake for it. It just goes, right? But that's called O-P-H-I-D-I-O, aphidiophobia, all right? Acrophobia is of heights, aerophobia for flying, cynophobia is the fear of dogs. My daughter's afraid of this one. Astrophobia. That is the fear of lightning. The fear of lightning, yeah. I'm trying to find the cool one. Agoraphobia is the fear of crossing roads. Wow, there's so many fears out here. Man, agoraphobia, the fear of pain. The fear of whiteness, gotta get out of here. No way. Ah, that's a fear. The fear of England or Britain. Oh my gosh, this is getting really crazy. Look up the phobias. You would be like, really? Like, oh my gosh, I can't believe it. Yeah, there's a lot of phobias out there. There we go. Get that fix up for us. My man Dax here. That's all my men out here.
It's not about how you feel, but what you provide inside that home. Being a man is what you make it. You can't always live up to expectations. You try to please everybody while you struggle, so you fake it and end up out of balance, compromising situations. As a good man, what he should, man. I'll give everything he has and do everything he could, man. You might find yourself feeling all alone inside a house you built that you don't recognize as home. And that's what my daddy told me, and I'll tell my son the same. Now that I'm older, I relate and I actually feel his pain. He never cried, he might have lied, but he did not complain. And he said, son, one day you'll have to do the same. I get emotional when I stop and think and I look around.
beyond the county lines of my small town. I think about all the men out there who feel like I do now, who are screaming on the inside but won't ever make a sound.
I can't hide myself. I don't expect you to understand. I just hope I can explain what it's like to be a man. It's a lonely road, and they don't care about what you know. It's not about how you feel, but what you provide inside that home. Don't give up, keep fighting. As a man, our sun is our horizon. And our father's actions play a role, and we end up like them. So they can't let us see them hurt, cause we'll embody what they do and start a generational curse. No wonder most men are so depressed. All the things that they can't express, they go to war, get thrown on the shelf, then go back to war with their mental health. Then grab that bottle and ask for help, try to pull themselves out of hell, then fall back down and then realize that they're gonna have to do it themselves. It's the circle of life. As a man, you provide. They don't know what you're worth till the day that you die, and that's when they start crying. Then move on to a man to confide in. That's why we feel we can't hide ourselves.
We can hide ourselves.
We don't expect you to understand. We just hope we can explain what it's like to be a man. It's a lonely road, and you don't care about what we know. It's not about how.
And it's about to get real.
Let's go.
It's about to get real.
Let's go.
It's about to get real.
All right, guys, it's about to get real. Blessings on blessings today. It's Saturday.
Report to the dance floor.
All my best people.
Report to the dance floor.
What you about to learn?
All my best people.
Report to the dance floor.
All my best people.
Report to the dance floor.
All my best people.
Report to the dance floor. Step, 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 step up. Backstand still, matter of fact, show. Everywhere you look, you got a blessing on the way. Step up, backstand still, matter of fact, show. Everywhere you look, you got a blessing on the way. Turn it out to the right, clap, clap, step up and watch now. Step back and watch now. Turn it out to the left, clap, clap. It's a new direction with a brand new blessing. Step up, backstand still, matter of fact, show. Everywhere you look, you got a blessing on the way. Step up.
That's right, we got blessings. We sending out blessings right now. Who want one? Who want one?
Come along, have a listen. Z105, the Syndicate Show.
Passing out blessings. God, give us some blessings today.
Is the way, stay low. The lower you get, the more God's gonna bless you. The lower you get, the more God's gonna bless you. The lower you get, the more God's gonna bless you.
Praises go up,
the blessings come back now. The lower you get, the more God's gonna bless you. The lower you get, the more God's gonna bless you. The lower you get, the more God's gonna bless you. Step, 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 step up. Backstand still, matter of fact, show. Everywhere you look, you got a blessing on the way. Step up. Backstand still, matter of fact, show. Everywhere you look, you got a blessing on the way. Turn it out to the right.
lesson on the way. Turn it out to the right, step up and watch God protect you, watch God. Turn it out to the left, love God, take a new direction with a brand new blessing. Look out, that's placing my sign, and it's chasing me. Look out, that's placing my sign, and it's chasing me. Look out, that's placing my sign, and it's chasing me. Look out, that's placing my sign, and it's chasing me.
Oh, it's so crazy how blessed I am. It makes me wanna drop a tear. There's only one way to explain. God wanted me here. All my blessings, they come from you. All these blessings, they come from you. All my blessings, they come from you. I give praises where praises due. It's so crazy how blessed I am. 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 I give praises where praises due.
Guys, you're getting your blessing this morning. It's Saturday. It's almost 12 o'clock. You about to hop on this train. That's right. Who wants to hop on this train with me? Okay, here you go. You can come. Come on. All right, it's taking off. The train is taking off. Hurry, come on. Hurry up. Get on. Get on. Get on this train with us, guys. That's right, we headed off on the train of love today. Hope you guys have enjoyed yourself. I'm your man, DJ Sindicat, getting you up and ready for this Saturday. The sun is shining, it's gonna be a gorgeous day. And I know you are gonna make somebody smile today. Yes, you are. You're gonna tell them you love them. You ain't even gonna say a word. Yep, I know you are. Let's get it started. It's Saturday. Hop on this train.
Are you ready for the time of your life? It's time to stand up and fight.
It's all right.
It's all right.
It's all right.
And we will take a caravan to the motherland. One by
you
join this caravan of love. Are you ready? Huh? All right. Share this one last thing with you before I go today. Somebody just sent this to me. It was a pretty cool little question. Take a stand, join the caravan of love. Oh, man. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you guys for joining the caravan of love today. Y'all so special. You're smart. You're kind-hearted. How's it going, huh? You're smart. You're special. You're kind-hearted. Oh, shucks. I used to know it. You are somebody. Say it together. I am somebody. Say it again. Say, I am somebody. All right. I want you to know that today. You are somebody. Yes, you are. So, hey, guys, back in the 80s and 90s, right, what's some of the candy that you can't find no more, right? So I got a list. Astro lollipops. I don't even remember that. Candy cigarettes, guys. Y'all remember candy cigarettes? What were some of your favorite candies that you couldn't find? Bonkers. Now, remember they used to have a candy called Now Laters? Really, they was called Now and Laters, but they're Now Laters. Man, those were my favorites, right? What was those candy? It was like white, and it had like black stripes on it. Root beer barrels, remember those? Chico Sticks. Chico Sticks was one of my favorite, right? They had Sour Starbucks back then. Wacky Wafers. Trying to find some more of these candy. Peanut Butter Twix. Huh? They had a Peanut Butter Twix. Are you serious? What are some of the candies that you just don't find them or that you used to like, huh? Slapsticks. Oh, my gosh. I remember those. Remember those Slapsticks? Candy cigarettes was the ones. Remember the Cherry Clans? You could get them for like a quarter. Lemon Heads was good. And do they even make Bubblicious bubblegum anymore? Do they? Dweebs? Oh, my gosh. Jolly Ranchers, the long stick. Remember the long Jolly Ranchers? Bubblicious was still, I think, the top one. What about this candy bar? Old Henry? Huh? Remember Old Henry? Old Henry. They did not have a Dr. Pepper gum. You got to be kidding me. Boston Baked Beans, a Mars bar. Now, they Whatchamacallit is my favorite candy bar. And they still make a what? They better still make a Whatchamacallit. You know what it is? It's called Whatchamacallit. Who came up with that? Just think about that. All right, we got this candy bar here. What do we need a name for it? Well, I don't know. Whatchamacallit. Maybe the guy that was trying to pitch it had a list. Well, we got this candy bar. Which we gonna call it? That's the name of it? Whatchamacallit, huh? That's the candy bar. It's Whatchamacallit. What? It's not funny. He laughing at me? Stop it. Whatchamacallit. What we gonna call this candy bar? You've already named it, silly. All right, guys, y'all take it easy. I had fun with y'all today. I'll see y'all on Wednesday. You've been tuned into the Syndicate Show here on Z105.
I'll grab your love, partner.
Get on up, yo.
Yourself, no worries.
Come on.
Just follow after me.
Come do the two-step and cowboy boogie.
Grab a sweetheart and spin out. To the right. Now take your left hand and put it on your side. Gonna roll your shoulders. Do the slip and slide. This next part's my favorite part of this time to shine.
Gonna do the two-step and cowboy boogie.
Grab a sweetheart and spin out.
to the left, slide to the right, do the butterfly, have a good time round, round, round and round you go. It's time to show out right now and take to the floor.
I do the two-step, then cowboy boogie.
Grab a sweetheart and spin out, wheel with a hold down and get into it. Take it to the left now and dip with it. Don't throw down, take a sip with it. Now lean back, put your hips in it. Take it down now, take it down now. Take it down now, take it down now. Bring it up now, bring it up now. Bring it up now, bring it up now. Take it down and crisscross. Bring it up now, crisscross. Do whatever you like right here.
Do whatever you like right here, baby. Get up!
I do the two-step, then cowboy boogie.
Grab a sweetheart and spin out with him. Put a hold down and get into it. Take it to the left now and dip with it. Don't throw down, take a sip with it. Now lean back, put your hips in it. That was not so bad.
All right, guys, it's time to go.
That was not so bad.
Gotta go. That was not so bad.
That was not so bad, was it? That was not so bad.
WRNZ, Lancaster, Danville. This is Z105.
All right, guys, I'm out of here. Y'all have fun today because I've already begun having fun already. Yep, I gotta go. What was somebody going to tip? Oh, Black History Month this month, and what we're going to do is we're going to celebrate by unity, okay? Get to know one another, all right? I want you to make a friend today of the opposite color today, all right? Can you do that for me? Please? Please. Thank you. All right, I'm out of here. I thought it was.
Now it's time to say goodbye to all our company.
See you real soon.
K-E-Y.
Why? Because we like you.
M-O-U-S-E.
Now back to your regularly scheduled programming. Uh-oh, I don't think I did it the right way. Oops. You ever had to say that before? Oops.
It's 12:03.
And now, the weather forecast on Z105.
Brought to you by Danville Auto Body Shop. For top-of-the-line collision and auto body repair, head to the mechanics at Danville Auto Body Shop, 315 Dillehay Street.
Today, sunny with a high near...